What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 14 of the Ultimate Let's Play Rock and Roll Racing. I find myself a little behind going into the second half of Division B. Hopefully we can correct that. Loudmouth Larry, it's all yours.
Let the carnage begin!
And we are off. Starting the second half of New Mojave. Alright, got one guy blown up. These landmines are not helping me out. I got roadkill right on my butt here.
Rip looks lost out there.
Right now, he seems to be the only big threat here. So I just gotta put some distance between me and him. Unfortunately, he's keeping up pretty well here. Take this route again. Over the hills. I think he ran over that landmine, so that should slow him down a bit. Still got all my missiles ready just in case he tries to pull a fast one here. I'm definitely trying to be a little bit more cautious on when and where I use my turbos. Because I launched myself off the track way too many times in the previous video. So far, everything appears to be going pretty well here. Got a pretty sizable lead over Roadkill. Shred and Rip are pretty much non-factors at this point. Unless they hit me on the intersection. Yeah, but looks like I'm going to go ahead and take gold on this one. Alright, so starting to regain some ground here. 400 more points. Alright. So we are now at 1900, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, 1900 with 6 races to go. Still need 1300, so I'm still gonna need to really push it.
The stage is set. The green flag drops.
Everyone using their turbos right at the beginning here. Shred leading the pack for a brief moment there. I'm able to hit the arrow on the track there to help me go a little bit faster, but I'm kind of running on fumes right now. And unfortunately, Roadkill made me run that mine right over. So now I'm falling a little bit behind here. I've gotten into second, but Roadkill has gotten way ahead. Unfortunately, that turbo boost of mine just landed me right on another mine. Now Shred's gotten ahead of me. I can't have that now. Unfortunately, I missed the arrow. And right now, I also got Rip on my tail as well. Still anybody's race. I got Shred with the mine. Now I just gotta get ahead of Roadkill here. Got all my missiles, so be ready. So I'm coming out blazing. He avoided my attack, but I was able to get ahead and score first place. Okay, now I'm feeling a little bit better about my chances of moving on to the next circuit. I still need 900 points, but I've got 5 races left, so let's keep it going. I'm also wanting to hold on to my money, because I know once I get to the next planet, there will be another car available for me. And I'm getting all turned around there, and I got blown up. Everything was just way out of control there. It looks like Roadkill got blown up as well. He got hung up on that mine right there, over the big chasm. Trying to avoid the oil slicks the best I can here. And I got turned around. I just ran head on into Roadkill. And he's going to be pretty pissed about that. Really turned around on the straightaway thanks to that oil slick. Please tell me I blew somebody up. Well, there we go. Got Shred. Luckily, I spun out in the right direction here. But now Rip is leading the pack here. Gotta play a little catch up here.
the ring.
Looks like he got hung up there. Unfortunately, so did I, which gave everybody else a chance to catch up here. And now I'm in last. It's a tight race, but right now Rip starting to put some distance between him and us here. I got turned around. Oh, geez, that's not good. I lost a lot of spots there, and I just ran into a whole minefield there. Excuse me. And this race is not going according to plan here. It looks like Rip got fell behind there. I was able to blow him up. Looks like Shred's going to win. Roadkill in second. I will be taking 100 points with a third place finish here.
First place knockout. Roadkill finishes second. Safe the weak third. Rip is in another time zone.
All right, I'm starting to run out of real estate here. I'm down to the final four races, and I'm still 800 points away from qualifying. So if I can win two more times, though, I will be qualified and ready to go.
The green flag drop.
Let's hope I'm able to do it sooner rather than later. Wow, I went really airborne there and got blown up. Roadkill again leading the charge here. I just put a bunch of missiles into Shred's backside there. Looks like Roadkill was falling behind a bit there as well. Did someone blow up there? I don't know. Looks like someone hit the mine. Then all turned around here. Took that corner a little too sharp there, trying to avoid the oil slick. We're all neck and neck, and I think so many landmines blowing up here. Wasn't sure if that was a landmine or one of the other racers. Although I'm about to blow up here if I don't do something here. It looks like I pulled ahead, but I'm literally walking on eggshells right now. One good shot in the rear, and I'm done. Heck, even if I go into the wall a little too hard, that could blow me up. But I can't be too cautious, or else, he'll get ahead of me. And Shred stole that one from me.
Shred scores a first place knockout. Snake finishes second. Roadkill takes a weak third. Rip is in another time zone.
Okay. We're down to the final three races here. I'm going to need to finish at a very minimum second three consecutive times.
Let the carnage begin.
All right, we're off.
Rip is about to blow.
Everybody quickly exhausting their supply of ammo there. Unfortunately, I get blown up. And apparently, Rip just spawned right in front of me. Just bad timing on that one for me, at least. Roadkill's pulled ahead.
Roadkill is dominating the race. Rip was lost out there.
I've got him in sights, though, so hopefully I can catch up. I should get a couple of shots in, but right now we're riding each other's bumpers here. I think our treads were interlocked for a second there.
Roadkill
okay, winner of the third lap. Got Roadkill with the mine there.
Shred fades in the lap.
Okay, if I can negotiate these turns, I should be in good shape.
Last lap.
Going to the last lap, I'm starting to put some distance between myself and Roadkill.
Rip was lost out there.
Trying to be a bit cautious, although I just picked up some armor, so I can take a little bit of damage now. Just don't fly off the track. All right.
Scores a first place knockout. Roadkill finishes second. Shred takes a weak third. Rip is in another
All right, let's see where we stand now. All right, I need 200 more points, and I have two more races left. I'm just going to go ahead and move on.
The stage is set. The
green I definitely think I have enough to work with here to at least score 200 more points. There goes Shred. Roadkill got blown up there. I'm able to take the lead. A lot of turns on this track. Going in a plus pattern.
Shred was lost out there.
I just hit two consecutive landmines, but luckily I was also able to pick up a health upgrade. Don't really have a lot of room to use my turbos. So I'm just trying to hit him as I come out of the turn there. I'm really building a big lead here, so this is very good. Save that health upgrade in case I need it for the final couple turns, although those guys are so far behind. They look like they're about half a lap behind.
Shred was lost out there.
All right, I think I got this one. All right, so 400 points will put me above the 3,200 point threshold. I will qualify for Division A. And we do have one more race to run, so I'm going to go ahead and run it just to see if I can snag some more cash. While I'm here, though, I will give myself a little bit of an upgrade here. Give myself another missile. I found myself kind of lacking at certain times.
Let the carnage begin.
And I do know all these will go away once I upgrade my car. Gotta get past this planet, though, so.
Shred is dominating the race.
Gotta plan ahead.
Roadkill was lost out there. Rip jams into first.
All right, was able to go ahead without doing any damage there. The Rip and Shredder hanging tough with me right now.
Rip jams into first.
Got Shred with the missile. Rip. Almost flew off the track there. Now I got Shred with a missile. And Roadkill appears to be right on my tail here.
Shred fades into last.
Over the oil, over the hill. Man, I got Roadkill breathing down my neck here. Hopefully he ate that landmine, although I don't think he did. Oil slicks kind of slowing me down a bit.
Rip is about to blow.
Oh no, this is not good. I got turned around here. I went off that jump on such an awful angle that actually knocked me onto the wrong part of the track, so now I gotta work my way around. And I just did it again. What just happened there? Am I going the wrong way or what? But I gotta catch up. These guys have actually lapped me now. So now I'm a little ticked off right now. It looks like, the other three have finished the race. And unfortunately, due to that little mishap on the jump, I gotta do a whole nother lap. Well, I'm the only one on the track now, so... Oh boy, that ended in disaster. Luckily for me, that previous race qualified me for the next circuit. That was just embarrassing.
Roadkill scores a first place knockout. Rip finishes second. Shred takes a weak third. Snake is in another time zone.
Okay, so I just barely qualified for the next circuit. Captain Brack says this season's over with. We're ready to move up to Division A, which is what we'll start in the next episode, but I'm going to call it quits for now. So until next time, this is T.U.G. saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.